did the difficulty in this argument conflict in the dubiousness of the fact, whether wars were destructive to mankind or not? That difficulty would not long subsist, for if ocular demonstration can be allowed to be proof, it is but too manifest that both the conquering and the conquered countries are prodigious losers by them.